Sa palagay ko, napakahalaga ng magagawa ni Pamakiino sa Senado. He represents a huge chunk of the population, and that is the youth. It is very important for the youth to be involved in politics because they're the ones who decide for their future. I believe tapos na talaga yung panahon ng mga trapo. Tapos na. Panahon na para magkaroon tayo ng panibagong leadership, and that leadership is about sacrifice. It's not about being popular anymore. But it's really talagang binibigyan ng pagpahalaga ang ibig sabihin ng servisyo. Si Pamakiino ay karapat-dapat na maging senador dahil sa kanyang kakayahan. Siya ay matalino, siya ay mabait, siya ay God-fearing. I had a chance to really talk to him and pray with him. And he, to me, is one guy who really wants to lead because he believes that because God gave him this gift. So, karapat-dapat si Pamakiino ay maging senador.